Greetings from Ethereum Code Innovation development team. In this video, we will tell you how to create your own Honeypot token with additional functions to enable and disable the Honeypot mode, as well as whitelist functions. In the future, anyone will be able to buy this token, while after the action is done, only you will be able to sell it. First, you need to register and install the MetaMask wallet extension in your browser. Next, go to the wallet in order to select the desired network to create the token. You can issue tokens on the Ethereum network, Base Mainnet, as well as on the BNB Smart Chain. Today, we will create a Honeypot token on the BNB Smart Chain network. To get started, follow the link in the description to get the free code of the Honeypot token smart contract. Copy the code from our website. Next, you need to open Remix Ethereum to deploy our smart contract. For convenience, we will leave all links in the description. Create a new file with any name. Be sure to add .sol at the end. Paste the previously copied code. Now you need to go to the compiler menu. In the compiler drop-down list, select version 0.8.20. After we have selected the desired compiler version, click the Compile button. Then, go to the Deployment menu. In the Environment drop-down list, select the Inject Provider MetaMask. Next, confirm the connection of the wallet to the website. In the Contract drop-down list, select Token-Name of your file. Next, we need to enter the parameters of the token being created. Token name is the full name of the token. Token symbol is an abbreviated name for the token. Mint amount, the desired number of tokens to be issued. Enter the desired parameters and click the Transact button. Sign the transaction in MetaMask for deployment. Now we have an interface for an expanded smart contract. We will need it further to enable the Honeypot token mode. Before adding liquidity, we need to verify the smart contract. A verified smart contract significantly increases investor confidence. To get started, open the MetaMask wallet. Go to the Activity section, click on the Last Contract Deployment Operation, open Block Explorer. In the Block Explorer, click on the blue address of the contract. Go to the Contract section. Click Verify and Publish. Set the settings. Compiler type, Solidity, single file. Compiler version, 0.8.20. And no license. Click Continue. Now, we need to copy the source code of the smart contract. To do this, go back to our website or to Remix Ethereum. Copy the code. Next, insert the smart contract code. Go through the bot check. Click on Verify and Publish button. Upon successful verification, you should receive this message. Before forbidding other people from selling tokens, we need to create a liquidity pool. At its core, adding liquidity is listing your token on decentralized exchanges. First, we need to get the address of the token. To do this, go to the MetaMask wallet. Next, go to the Activity section. Click on the last operation, Contract Deployment. After that, go to the Block Explorer. Copy the address of your token in the Block Explorer. Next, go to the PancakeSwap website. Establish a wallet connection with the website. After completing the steps, go to the Liquidity section. Click on Add Liquidity button. Next, click on the pair and paste the address of your token. Select version 2. Enter the desired amount of BNB that you want to add to the token's liquidity. The more BNB you add, the better, since in this case, the token will look more attractive to a potential investor. Next, enter the desired number of tokens that you want to issue on PancakeSwap. We recommend from 80 to 100%, since your liquidity in the form of BNB always belongs to you, and you can withdraw it at any time. After that, click the Enable button. Then confirm the transaction in the MetaMask pop-up window. Next, click the Add Liquidity button. We have successfully added liquidity to PancakeSwap. The token was placed automatically on decentralized exchanges, for example on CoinMarketCap or DEX Screener. For testing, we have created a new MetaMask wallet. Now we will try to buy and sell tokens. Successfully, we were able to purchase tokens. Now let's try to sell tokens. Successfully, we were able to sell the tokens. Now, in order to forbid the sale of tokens, we need to return to the MetaMask wallet through which we created the token. Go to the activity section. Next, click on the last transaction where we added liquidity. After that, open the Block Explorer. Go to the Log section. Copy the address of the liquidity pool. Next, go back to Remix Ethereum. Expand the smart contract interface. Find the Set Options function. Insert the address of the liquidity pool there and click Transact button. Confirm the transaction in the MetaMask wallet. We have successfully enabled the Honeypot token mode. Now we can test it and make sure of it. To do this, we will try to buy tokens from another wallet and then sell them. Successfully, the tokens were purchased and added to the wallet. Now we are trying to sell tokens. As you can see, the investor cannot sell the purchased tokens. By default, after we have specified the address of the liquidity pool in the Set Options function, the Honeypot token mode is activated. Now we can turn off and turn on the Honeypot token mode at any time. To turn off the Honeypot mode, go back to Remix Ethereum, find the Deinitialize function, and click on it. Confirm the transaction. After that, the Honeypot mode will be successfully turned off. To turn on the Honeypot mode again, find the Initialize function and click on it. Honeypot token mode will be reactivated. Smart contract has whitelist functions. They allow you to add and remove addresses from the whitelist. The address added to the whitelist can sell tokens as well as you can when the Honeypot token mode is enabled. To add an address to the whitelist, find the View Holders function in Remix Ethereum. Insert the wallet address that you want to add to the whitelist there and click the Transact button. Now, if you need to remove any address from the whitelist, find the Get Holders function. Insert the wallet address there and click on Transact button. Wallet address has been successfully removed from the whitelist and now it will not be able to sell tokens. After your investor attraction campaign has been successful, you can withdraw all liquidity from the token. To do this, go to PancakeSwap website. Next, go to the Liquidity section. Click on your Edit Liquidity. Next, click the Remove button. Select the desired percentage of liquidity withdrawal. Click Enable. Click on Remove button again. Confirm the transaction in the MetaMask pop-up window. We have successfully withdrawn all the liquidity from the token. After that, we need to go to the exchange section. In a pair, you need to choose the WBNB and BNB cryptocurrencies. Confirm the transaction in the MetaMask pop-up window. As you can see, we have withdrawn BNB back to the wallet. For individual orders, you can write to us in Telegram or by email. We can develop an individual smart contract for you according to your requirements. We will leave our contacts in the video description.